Good morning, and here's your Modern Wall Street wake-up call for Wednesday, August 30, 2017. Technology stocks climbing higher on shares of Apple. The tech-heavy Nasdaq rising 0.3% as Apple rose 0.2% and hit a record high shortly after the open. The stock, Apple, also rising on Tuesday after research firm IDC said it expects iPhone shipments to increase 9.1% in 2018. The ADP National Employment Report also showing private sector jobs increasing by 237,000 in August, well above the expected 185,000. Meanwhile, the second estimate for GDP in the second quarter showing the U.S. economy growing by 3%, more than the expected increase of 2.7%. Trading volume in the U.S. has been low this week ahead of the Labor Day weekend. And lastly, some advice, black coffee is the only way to go in the AM.